Welcome back to a Welding Wednesday. Today we're going to be featuring our Piranha Ironworker P65. The P65 unit is a fabrication tool used all around in our lab here for welding classes. We use it to shear the coupon plates for our training classes. Before we dive into a little bit, I want to talk a little bit about some of the safety that you would recommend to use. Some gloves, earplugs, and eye protection. As we go along here, we have a urethane shear holder, so when the part goes into place, it clamps it down tightly. We have a joystick where we can go a full speed and half speed. We have our on-off switches here, and then on this right here, we have a foot pedal setup. Now you can do a hand setup or foot. For production settings, most likely using a foot pedal. Along with the unit, we have some spots here where we can put attachments. We'll talk about that in just a moment. On the back side here, we have an adjustment. This is a hand adjustment for how we gauge the depth of cut we want to make. It is a hand option. There is an automated option if you want to go that route, but we currently just use a hand. It's just more beneficial for us. On the back side here, we have the notching mechanism for the Piranha Ironworker, and we have a hand remote option back here as well. This is mainly using to notch out plates in particular angles you may need. They're at a 45 and 90 degree angles. All right. So back onto the shear portion of it here, we have a spot where we can do round bar. This is our flat plate shearing, and we can do our angle iron here. Right here is the adjustment that we can make to move it up for the various thicknesses. For shear cutting on the flat plate, we got up to 1 inch. In thickness, angle iron, we get up to about a half of an inch. And for the round bar, we can get up about to an inch and a half. So here are some of the optional accessories that Piranha has to offer. The ones I have here on the table is one that CK uses for various things around the shop. Right here, we have a pipe notcher, a hole and punch die set that can go up to an inch and a half. Right now, we've set up for a round. There's various options that Piranha offers. They're machined to fit your needs. Right here we have a bendable attachment where you can go up to 24 inches in length and four-sided piece here to where you set into the Piranha side that you can modify to verify whatever bend that you want to go with. So here's another take on Welding Wednesday.